Welcome back to our channel. I'm Garry.
I'm Heather.
We're Team Detour. Today we've come to a roadblock, or last night we came to a roadblock there on Frying Pan Creek Road in the Chichester National Park. And I'm just looking now to find an alternate route to head out towards Barrico, up in the
Barrington Tops.
Barrington Tops. And part of some of the areas of National Park around Copeland and Gloucester.
Gloucester.
That too. we're going to find ourselves wandering through the scrub for a little bit till we find an alternate route. So it'll be a bit interesting. There may be some rain today, and if we get some rain, the road can become very, very slippery, so we've got to be a bit cautious on what we do and where we go. But it'll be interesting. It's beautiful country through this part of the woods. So we're going to head off and hopefully find ourselves on the other side of the Barrington Tops today. With luck, we'll manage it. Is there any problems with us coming past?
No, you're all mate. Just for the gate up the country, there'll be another one off the road further.
Yeah, good idea. Thanks, mate.
No worries, mate.
Will I just stay on this channel?
Yes, channel while you're inside the gates, and then yeah, you go back on 24.
Climb up top of the truck.
No. I will try and move it out of the way, but I don't think I'm going to be too successful.
Is it actually attached to something, or is it just...
Well, it's still alive. So I may have to put the winch cable on it and pull it out.
Right. He's thinking. Oh no, not the winch. How does this work? It's a long tree. Oh. Did you see the length of the branch?
Yeah,
goes all the way back up there.
Yeah.
So, okay.
It might snap off.
Right.
When it goes up to there, that's what I'm aiming for.
Right. Do this.
That's it.
It's time to move.
Recoil on that was amazing, and it, if you were too close to it like that, when it recoils like it did, it'd cut you in half without batting an eye. It'd be like a hot knife through butter. But there endeth today's lesson on winching.
I feel quite heartened by seeing that logging truck.
Welcome back to the channel. We had a very adventurous day yesterday. By the time we pulled up, we were absolutely shattered. We had cleared the track of probably five or six trees, one of which was large, very large. We had to dismantle a tree before we could pull it out of the way. And that was an exercise and a half in winching, because we couldn't lift it, and I haven't packed the chainsaw. So we were just left with having to winch and break branches off. So we managed to get through. We didn't get all the way out of the state forest like we expected to. Now, right at present, we are in the Berico Nature Reserve, and will be for probably another half hour thereabouts. Then we can head up towards Barrington Tops, where I would have liked to have been yesterday. So the going was very slow, very hard in spots because it was so slippery. The ground thankfully was firm and we didn't get bogged anywhere, but it certainly tested the truck. But we'll head off, we'll make our way up to Barrington Tops. Come along for the ride. We'll try not to get stuck. Have to just get up nice.
Well, I'm not telling you what to do.
I'm trying to stop and take off on a slope.
Yeah, okay, no. Ignore any comments.
Like I said, it's not slippery.
No, it's true. Okay. There is traction.
Yeah, I'm looking in the mirrors and I'm not even churning up the ground.
It does look very steep.
Oh, it is.
I don't know how these logging trucks come down here.
Low gears, engine brakes.
And experience.
Oh, and experience, yes. You wouldn't put a newbie into somewhere like this. Rule of thumb is, you go down the hill, the same gear that you will go up the hill. So if you had to go, we're going up here in third gear at present,
changed out from fourth to third. Third gear is what you would go down in. So that keeps control of the truck, it stops it from running away. The last thing you want to be doing is riding the brakes. And
yeah, because when you need them, they mightn't be.
They won't be there.
There
was an 80 in it. Guys, gee.
That's good.
I'll have to pick our way through this bit. Are we over that side, sweetheart?
Yeah, we're all
pretty
good.
Good.
Yeah, good. Yeah, just turn right now. There's the lock there.
Got to get that back past it.
Oh. Make it?
Yeah.
No scratching. Oh, look at this grass ahead of us. Well, that's encouraging.
Winching operation we can't fit. Sort of a delicate balance here.
nothing like American softwood. This is good old Aussie hardwood. Yeah. They weren't going to make any log cabins out of this stuff.
What do you got there, Garry?
A leech.
Oh my
god. Trying to eat my sock.
Oh my god. Oh, that's disgusting.
What's this over here? That's a remote control for the winch. I could have been using that instead of hiding behind the back of the truck. I couldn't see what was going on. Okay. Now that I know.
Good one, Garry.
That'll make it.
Make it easy for next time.
I didn't know it was there. Ah, good. Thank you for that.